and fly it downrange. We got all three stages of powered flight, and as the dummy warhead and the package flew on down range, we were all celebrating the fact that we had seen the thing and accomplished the mission. When I got back to the base with the film the next day, I was called into the office of Major Florence J. Mansman, and there were three people in gray suits standing in there. There was a 16-millimeter camera and a screen set up. Major Mansman said, "Lieutenant, sit down and watch this." And he turned down the lights, turned on the camera, on the projector, and the film came on. And I recognized it as the film that we'd shot at Big Sur the previous day. Toward the end of the flight, I was looking at Major Mansman saying, "Pretty good stuff, huh, sir?" And suddenly he said, "Just watch this." And as I watched, the warhead, the dummy warhead, the chaff that was put out in front of it as a decoy to deflect the Russian anti-missile tracking radar, everything was flying along, and suddenly, in the same direction this stuff was flying at about 8,000 miles an hour, an object came into the frame, shot a beam of light at the warhead, flew up to the top, shot another beam of light at the warhead, flew around the direction it was flying, shot another beam of light at the warhead, flew down, shot another beam of light at the warhead, and flew out the same way it came in.
Well, I don't see it. Why didn't you see this when you were shooting it?
Well, it was 600 to 800 miles away from us.
Oh, I got you. They confiscated it.
Well, first of all, the Major Mansman said to me, "What was that? Were you guys screwing around up there?" I said, "No, sir." And he said, "Then tell me what that was." And I said, "We got a UFO." And he said, "Lieutenant, you are never to speak of this again. As far as you're concerned, this didn't happen."
Hold on, guys. I'll be right back. I got to take a break. Okay, that's weird. You think there's a national defense plan for aliens? Sounds crazy. We'll ask about that next.